Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the drilling stuff delivery and the fire in a barrel contracts. We can now continue with the Order Master Supreme contract. To complete this stage, we'll need to deliver another oversized cargo container to the warehouse in Mountain River, and we can pick that up here at the port. With the oversized cargo container on board, we can make our way to Mountain River. With that stage complete, the next stage will require us to deliver a load of cement and a concrete slab to both the factory and the stock loading zone in Pedro Bay. and a load of metal beams to the factory. I'll pick up one load of cement and one concrete slab for now. Next, we can top up our fuel again and make our way to the factory to pick up the load of metal beams. I opted to take a shortcut into the factory here, but didn't take the corner wide enough. For a moment, it seemed like the trailer was properly wedged against the tree, but it did let go eventually. With those items on board, the next stop is the factory in Pedro Bay to deliver the concrete slab and cement. With the factory delivery complete, we can make our way to the warehouse to deliver the metal beams. To complete this stage, we need to deliver another load of cement and a concrete slab to the stock loading zone. We'll need to head back to the Mountain River warehouse to pick those items up. With those on board and our fuel topped up, we can make our way back into Pedro Bay. Thank you. We've now completed the second stage of Automaster Supreme. The final stage will require us to deliver another two concrete slabs to the factory in White Valley and one cargo container to both the oil rig service site and the airdrome. We'll need to make our way back to the warehouse in Mountain River to pick up the concrete slabs. With the concrete slabs on board and our fuel topped up again, the next destination is the factory in White Valley. The White Western Star may struggle getting up this hill with a loaded trailer, but if it does start to stall out, the cargo in the trailer can be unpacked, which basically takes away the weight penalty. With the concrete slabs delivered, we'll need to head back to Northport for the cargo containers to complete the contract, but I'll save that for another episode. Thanks for watching.